She has been Pushtun. Responsible for love enters the gate this time. Now being held in majority of the horses are being held in. Set for start. They come out of the gates for the first race of the afternoon, and it is a Prisca in the red cap being passed by Reska Raja, traveling close third in Mr. Shao. Checkpoint Charlie is now passing them to be close third in steam. Wide outside is a glorious gallop. They go past 800 meters marker. Ashwarozara is traveling fifth as they go over 700 meters. A gap of 3 lengths behind Prisca has fallen back, being joined on the far side by Naughty Nice, and that close last there is responsible for love. They start negotiating the turn. Glorious Gallop is the leader by a length and a quarter ahead of Mr. Stunner. The nearest rival is traveling second, but Running Green is traveling too deep. A gap of about 2 lengths behind is Reska Raja. Traveling close fourth is Ashwarozara, coming into the last 300 meters, and Mr. Shaw coming up smoothly on the outside to go into the lead by a length and a quarter. Head up, Glorious Gallop down on the fence. Reska Raja is trying to make a forward move in the center. He's now slipping through very well, racing inside the final 100 meters. Ashwarozara is also gaining ground, but it's the Mr. Shaw going to win it, followed there by Ashwar. Second was Reska Raja, Ashwarozara, responsible for love. Behind come Happy Girl, Naughty Nice, followed there by...